Hey, I thought you said he was just for the flight. She's hanging out with us now? I didn't even ask Kat if she can come to set with us.
Is Kat gonna make a big deal out
of
it?
No, I mean, just, no. Why do you have such a problem with her?
You know, you both actually have a lot in common.
I mean, you're both very sexually...
free?
Yeah. She blew Nick and Joe Jonas.
Not Kevin?
Not impressed.
She has a tattoo on her vagina.
What? She has a pussy tat?
Oh, I shouldn't have told you. You know what? Forget I said anything.
Yeah. Never gonna talk about it ever again. What's it of? Like, is it in color? Is it glow in the dark? Big? Small? Like, are pussy tats more common than I think? Does she have one? Do they? You think she had, like, ideas going in, or just pointed to the artist and said, dealer choice, horizontal, vertical, optical illusion? You know, looks like a vase, but
stop
then an old lady.
Stop talking about it.
I decided, you know, I thought about it really, really hard.
Yes.
And I decided I'm not gonna stop talking about it. Let's go see this trash bag, kitty cat, pussy cat, bitch.